sordid kind of things are coming hard to me. It's taken me some time to work out what to do. I weighed the whole thing out before I came to you. I had no thought at all about my own reward. I really didn't come here on my own accord. Just don't say I'm damned for all time. Now listen, I came because I had to. I'm the one who saw Jesus can't control it like he did before. And furthermore, I know that Jesus did so too. Jesus wouldn't mind that I was here with you. I had no thought at all about my own reward. I really didn't come here on my own accord. Just don't say I'm damned for all time. Amateur, a friend, a worthy man and wise. Caiaphas, my friend, I know you sympathize. Why are we the prophets? Why are we the ones who see the sad solution to what must be done? I had no thought at all about my own reward. I really didn't come here on my own accord. Just don't say I'm damned for all time.
Stop the protesting, forget the excuses. We want information, yeah. Oh.
Have the paper, we need to arrest him. You know his movements, we know the law.
To help in this matter, we'll go unrewarded.
We'll pay you in silver, cash on the nail. We just need to know where our soldiers can find him.
With no crowd around him,
then we get bail.
I don't need your blood money.
Oh, that doesn't matter, our expenses are good.
Watch your blood money!
But you might as well take it within the history. Think of the things you can do with that money. Choose any charity, give to the poor. We've noted your motives, we've noted your feelings. This isn't blood money, it's a
fee.
A fee, nothing.
Find him where you want him. Far from the crowds. The garden of Gethsemane.